I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to transfer ownership of a Google Calendar to someone else. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to calendar.google.com, and then sign in to your Google account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Google Calendar home screen. Step 2. Expand the My Calendar section on the left side of the screen. Hold your cursor over the calendar you want to transfer ownership of, and then click the vertical ellipses associated with that calendar. A menu opens. Step 3. Click Settings and Sharing in this menu. The Google Calendar settings screen opens for this calendar. Step 4. Scroll down this screen until you find the Share with Specific People or Groups section, and then click Add People and Groups in this section. The Share with Specific People window opens. Step 5. Enter the Gmail email address associated with the person you want to transfer ownership of this Google Calendar to. Click to expand the Permissions dropdown, and then click Make Changes and Manage Sharing. Click Send after making these selections. Step 6. Confirm with the person you're transferring ownership of this Google Calendar to that they received an email message similar to the one being shown on the screen, and that they clicked Add This Calendar. From there, they will need to choose which Google account they want to add this calendar to if they have multiple Google accounts set up on their device. After choosing the Google account they want to add this calendar to, they'll see a note that they've successfully been added to this Google Calendar. At this point, they will have full control over all aspects of this Google Calendar, and if they no longer want you to be associated with it, they can remove you. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.